Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today with Alina, and guys, I am so excited for International Dog Day on 15th September. And guys, can you find anything that's a dot here? You spotted something. What is it? This is a dot. So sparkly dot, so purple. I love it. This is a dot. And guys, I forgot to tell you, this story is also a dot. Oh my god, so the story is about the dot. So I'm gonna do the story and see what's gonna happen. So let's go. The dot. Our class was over, but Vashti sat glued to her chair. Her paper was empty. Our class was over and she was just glued to her chair and didn't draw anything. Vashti's teacher leaned over the blank paper. "Ah, a polar bear in a snowstorm," he said. "Very funny," she said, said Vashti. "I just can't draw." Her teacher smiled. "Just make a mark and see where it takes you." Vashti grabbed a marker and gave the paper a good strong jab. "There." Her teacher picked up the paper and stood it carefully. She pushed the paper towards Vashti and quietly said, "Now sign it." She's going to sign her name in. Vashti thought for a moment. "Well, maybe I can draw, but I can sign my name." Yeah, she can do that. The next week, when Vashti walked into the art class, she was surprised to see what was hanging above the teacher's desk. It was the little dot she had drawn, her dot. All framed in swirly gold. And her name, Vashti. "I can make a better dot than that." She opened her never-before-used set of watercolors and set to work. Vashti painted and painted. A red dot, a purple dot, a yellow dot, a blue dot. The blue mixed with the yellow. She discovered that she could make a green dot. Vashti keep experimenting. Lots of little dots in many colors. "If I can make little dots, I can make bigger, big dots too." Vashti splashed her color with a bigger brush and bigger paper to make bigger dots. Vashti even made a dot by not painting a dot. At this school, art show was a few weeks later. Vashti many dots made a quite splash. A quite splash? You mean like a lot of splash? Because there is a dot. Vashti noticed a little boy gazing up at her. "You're a really great artist. I wish I could draw," he said. "I bet you can," said Vashti. "Me? No, not me. I can draw a straight line with a ruler." Vashti smiled. She handed the boy a blank sheet of paper. "Show me." Boy's pencil shook as he drew his lines. Vashti stared at the boy's squiggle and then she said, "Please sign it." This is the story, guys. Bye. So guys, I hope you like my story. If you did, please subscribe, like, and share. And guys, don't think that you cannot draw. Just do the same thing as we did in this story and see if you can do it. Did you do it? Awesome. Now, bye-bye.